For the first time, cyclists can ride to and from Oakland and Yerba Buena Island 24/7. KPIX 5's Devin Fehely is live at the Bay Bridge with more on the Twilight Test Run. Devin?
Yeah, before today, if you wanted to bike from across the Bay Bridge to Yerba Buena Island or even just walk over there, you had to finish up by about 9 o'clock. Now that's no longer the case. And if things go smoothly over the next 10 days, this change could be permanent.
While it's not bad during the day, have you ever wondered what it would be like to pedal across the Bay Bridge under the light of the moon?
Everything looks different at night when you're on that bridge. You know, it's like the city looks totally different. It looks really beautiful. So it's just like a totally different way to experience the city.
Starting today and continuing through May 19th, the bike path on the bridge is now open 24/7. We convinced David Way, the owner of Tip Top Bike Shop in Oakland, to join us on the 2.2-mile ride from the base of the bridge to Yerba Buena Island.
Riding anywhere on a bicycle is totally different than riding in a car. In a car, you're confined. You're driving along in your 2,000 or 4,000 pounds, separated completely from your environment.
Caltrans says this is a trial run designed to see if they can open the bike path 24 hours a day permanently. The CHP will be in charge of patrolling the path and providing security overnight. Bicyclist Eric Crawford is encouraging his fellow cyclists to take advantage of the change for as long as it lasts.
I think the speed of being on a bike is really unique. You see a little more than when you're walking, but you can enjoy it more than when you're in the car.
Now, bicyclists say that bicycling is just another form of transportation. They say the bridge doesn't close overnight. They don't think the bike path should either. At the Bay Bridge, Devin Fehely, KPIX 5.